It's the Elvis Presley Show. Thank you.
He starts to move a lot of bogging on.
He bends some blues ass sauce, you know. You know it's gone, gone, gone. To a campus on a ball. You know it's gone, gone, gone. That I have shaking in Creole. You know it's gone, gone, gone. I have shaking in Creole.
Thanks, wasn't late. Yeah, what do I say? I'm so old days. Used to get off some slime as a good rush of my grease money. Listen, babies, get on my back. So I went to first and all ass away this lead. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'll let you introduce right now a good friend of mine from the States. Ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic Mr. Johnny Cash.
I got some stripes, stripes around my shoulders. I got chains, chained around my feet. I got stripes, stripes around my shoulders. And them chains are bound to drag me down. On a Monday, I got myself arrested, poor boy. On a Tuesday, they locked me in a jail. On a Friday, they had me digging ditches. And them chains are about to drag me down. I've got stripes, stripes around my shoulder. I've got chains, chains around my feet. I've got stripes, stripes around my shoulder. And them chains, they're about to drag me down.
Well, it was neat. That was, of course, Johnny Cash. So, first thing, my next guest now on the bill is Mr. Gene Pitney.
Somebody, what could I do?
Yeah, it wasn't that good. I'd like to introduce now a good friend of mine from your country, Mr. Billy Fury. Remember her? Yeah. I'd like to introduce now a real good, cool friend of mine, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Adam Fife. You sure?
It was all right.
Was it all right?
It was all right, that was all right, that was.
Yeah. Well, everybody's gonna do a little thing here now with a friend of mine, Little Richard. Tonight, but it's really about taking a flying eye. she can be. Hands of love, she belongs to me. I got love.